happy-go-lucky guy is Jordan, A4211475, a 3-year-old neutered male, cream cocker spaniel, we think also Tibetan terrier mix, who came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as a stray from West Covina on November 9th. Jordan is a happy-go-lucky dog. He shows signs of house training and is just an all-around good boy. He's enthusiastic, eager to explore the world. He likes other dogs. He loves people. Actually, he's really into other dogs. He likes, he's very interested in them, and he wants to go say hi and play. Now, many people think that blue spots on the tongue mean that there's chow. We do not think Jordan is chow mix. There are 68 breeds in the breed book with blue spots on the tongue, so we do think he is something along the lines of Cocker Spaniel Tibetan Terrier. Jordan weighs 20 pounds right now and will make an excellent companion for an apartment, a condo, or a private home. So this is Jordan, ready to explore the world with you and be your friend, available for adoption at the Baldwin Park Shelter.